What's up, train people? It's your boy Boings. We're doing a few special things today. First of all, I'd like to give a special shout out to K&R Custom Models. Because of them, this video is possible. A big shout outs to both of them, him, Richard, and his brother. I did a video last week, me going to their house, the new construction. Because of them, and especially Richard, I'm able to enjoy these two new trains I have. Now you're gonna see that I took them to the clubhouse because I don't have the radius for one of the trains, and I don't have TMCC, I don't have a legacy. That stuff gonna have to come later on. And the controllers, and I even need to get a new transformer. You know, I've been working more or less on this for a while, but majority of my stuff was my HO side, you know, my HO scale stuff. So let's get into this video. Now what I'm here is I'm at the train club, and being that I didn't have a legacy to run my trains, I figured I'd bring it to a club where they have all the equipment I need. And I've been here one time before, but I figured I'd do something special for the channel and bring it to some professionals in a real live. So let's get this party started. I'm gonna let somebody else do the engineering. And yeah. And this is gonna be the first run. Too bad it's not on my layout, but like I said, I don't have the radius. Well, I have the radius for this one, but for my net.
I don't have a layout.
Oh, that's so we're gonna get this started soon. We're gonna see. I've never oiled this or nothing either. All right, we're going to try out the Mohawk. People, when I get my track together, I just wanted to see how it works on a layout that has the TMCC or the legacy controls. So, and they have a meeting this evening, so I can't spend too much time here. Any other day, last time I was here, I spent a couple of hours here, but I appreciate them letting me just run them on here for now. I think you're programming it, right?
I'm trying to find it.
The lights is on. The headlights is on.
Yeah, it's sensing the command environment. But I'm trying to kind of figure out what the number might be. It's not one.
People, I have to learn a lot about my train. Thank you. like to thank the Associated Model Railroads of Columbia for letting me run my trains for the little time I had. They actually had a meeting today, that day, and I couldn't be there long, but I plan to go back next Thursday is when they have the open house thing. A long time ago, I planned to be a member, but time got tight, you know. But they remembered me, and it was two or three people there who actually subscribed to my channel. So what we're going to do right now is see what we can run here at my place. That's all I can do, y'all. See my radius. I appreciate y'all spending time with me. It's your boy, Boings. Please subscribe. Hit a like button. I appreciate your time spending with me. Peace.